Thank you for your interest in spanning backup for Office 365. In this video, we'll detail how you can restore a user's backed up mail, calendar, or OneDrive data directly back into Office 365. As a spanning admin, when you first log into your spanning backup for Office 365 account, you are presented with a dashboard, which displays all users who currently have a spanning backup license assigned, and a quick glance of the success of their most recent backup. A green dot means that the most recent backup completed with 100% success, and yellow means it completed but encountered errors while conducting the backup. To restore backed up Office 365 data, simply select the user from which you want to restore, which will expand to more information about that user's backups. Click the drop-down menu and select the View Backups button. You are then presented with this user's latest mail, calendar, and OneDrive backup. You'll see that the restored user interface looks very similar to the Office 365 interface. This is by design, as admins and end users alike have the ability to restore data with little to no training required. This allows for the fastest recovery time objective, or RTO, possible. To restore backed up mail, first select the backup date from which you want to restore. Spanning performs true point-in-time backups, so that your backed up data will look exactly as it did on the selected date. You can use the spanning interface to browse through your backed up emails. Alternatively, you can search for specific emails across all backups by sender, recipient, or subject. You can select individual emails, entire folders, or your entire mailbox to be restored. When ready, click the drop-down menu and then the Restore button. Since you are a spanning admin, you have the ability to choose to restore data back into the same user's account or to another user's account. End users have the same restore process, except that they can only restore data back into their own account. If you choose to restore into another user's account, you are then prompted to select which user's account in your tenant that you want to restore into. Confirm the pending action, and then click Restore. When the restore completes, the emails will be placed into a newly created Restored folder, and their original folder hierarchy will be retained. To restore backed up calendar data, select the Calendar tab, and then choose the backup date from which you want to restore. You can also filter calendar events by one-time events or recurring events using the Filter button. Alternatively, you can use the search bar to search for calendar events by event title or by the creator across all backups. You can select individual calendar events or entire calendars for restore. When you have all of your desired calendar data selected for restore, click the drop-down menu and then the Restore button. Choose whether you want to restore the data back into the same user's account or another user's account. Additionally, choose whether or not you want to include event attendees on the restored calendars. If you choose to restore into another user's account, choose which user's account you want to restore into. Review the pending action, and when ready, click the Restore button. When the restore completes, the selected events will be restored into a newly created restored calendar. To restore backed up OneDrive data, select the OneDrive tab. Choose the backup date from which you want to restore, and then navigate to where the data is located. Alternatively, you can search for backed up files or folders across all backups by file name. You can select individual files or entire folder structures for restore. When you have all of your desired files and folders selected, click the drop-down button and then the Restore button. Next, choose whether you want to restore the selected data back into the same user's account or another user's account. If you selected to restore into another user's account, choose which user account that you want to restore into. Review the pending action, and when ready, click the Restore button. When the restore completes, the selected files and folders will be restored into a newly created Restored folder, and the original folder hierarchy will be retained. Spanning backup for Office 365 was designed with an emphasis on making it simple for admins and end users to easily find and restore data back into their live Office 365 environments. If you have any questions about how to restore data, please don't hesitate to reach out to our support team at support@spanning.com. We're always happy to help. Thanks for watching.